Hello guys, it is NC Rocks. But I haven't done a YouTube video in a really long time. I don't know why though. But now I'm Town Hall 6 with level 7 cannons. And now I'm a level 34. Last time you saw me, I was like a level 23, I think. My base is getting better. I can hold 2 million gold. And I just upgraded this cannon. And I have these gems left. I have these goblins being made. So I'm gonna go raid in a second. So just let me fast forward to that really quick. Okay guys, so it's done. So now we can go and raid. So I gotta go find an attacker. So I'll be right back when I find an attacker. Okay, so I found an attacker. Hold on really quick. I am attacking this because the gold, it's 60,000 gold. And I think I can beat this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna send all the goblins in right here. Because I want them to go for that gold and elixir. The elixir is good too. So I just have them all running in. So yeah, I got 200k gold already. I collected all the gold. So they're just wandering around, killing all that stuff like that. And they've done 40% damage. 47. Oh, I'm gonna get 50. They might be able to get the TH. And the town hall is down. So that cannon's gonna go down. So these guys are still doing a lot of damage. They're gonna go for that mortar. No, they're not. They're gonna go for that. I might get 100% on this. And now what they have to get is that. I don't think it will be very hard. Yep, they're in. Oh my gosh. So I just 3-starred someone with 120 goblins. It's pretty good. But I have one last thing I wanted to do. Okay, so I think I just messed up on the video a little bit. But that's okay. I have one last thing to show you. One last thing. Not less. Okay, so I wanted to get this cannon to level 7. And I'm gonna gem this because I have plenty. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you guys. Peace out.